Hey guys, this is Tim with Mountain Lake Cards and Games, and I am here on Christmas Day. Christmas Day, right?
Yep.
We're recording it a couple days early, but we're gonna have a Christmas Day release of this awesome box of Topps Holiday. We're starting a family tradition this year where each of my boys gets to open a box with me. So who have I got here with me?
Spencer.
All right, so Spencer's here with me. There he is. Hi. I'll wave to you too. Hi. All right, so we're going to take a look at a box of Topps Holiday. This is a pretty cool release. I've opened a couple of them already, and I have had a ton of fun. We get 10 packs in each box. We get 10 cards in each pack, so that's a total of 100. And then we also get a relic or an autograph, which I haven't gotten yet, in each box. We also get a Christmas tree ornament, so that's what we will get out first, is a Christmas tree ornament. Do you like Christmas? What do you think of that? That's a Christmas tree ornament of a baseball player wearing a Christmas hat. What do you think of that? Should we show everybody? So yeah, Giancarlo Stanton in a Christmas hat. That's pretty sweet. Okay, leave it alone. Leave it alone. I'll show you how we do this, okay? There's a trick to it. Here, you hold this. All right, perfect. Now, what we want to do so we don't bend any of the packs is actually dump them out like this. And then we show everybody, oh, there's one more in there. And we show everybody, okay, empty box. So we're not getting anything going back in the trash. Close this up, and we'll put it back here. All right. So I'm gonna have you watch me on the first one. All right. Mm-hmm. So you pull that tab, mm-hmm. and you rip there. See how you do that? Nice and gentle, so you don't bend the card.
I'll do it next.
Okay. Just wait, and I'll help you. Okay. All right. So we're gonna separate our cards out a little bit. So we've got Kyle Bradish. He's a rookie. That means it was his first year playing baseball. Jake DeGrom. He's played for a long time. Nick Plummer, that's a new player. There's Brandon Crawford, Jeremy Pena. That's actually a really good card. So we're gonna put that in a new stack so we keep him separate. There's Corey Seager. There's Andre Pallante. And Mitch Haniger. And Simon Mazzotti. See all those snowflakes?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.
And Francisco Lindor. Now, there's something really cool about these cards that I forgot to tell you. Some of these pictures actually have candy canes or Christmas lights or some other things in them. Isn't that cool?
Yep.
Okay. Here, hold on just a second and I'll help you with that. Okay? It looks like you're doing a pretty good job though. Are you doing a pretty good job?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
And look.
I think somebody said once that there's some where they're actually throwing a snowball instead of a baseball. They actually changed the picture. So when you open a pack, go ahead and hand it over to me, and we'll show all the people out on YouTube what we found. So this one's got a special one in it. Can you please leave these alone until we go through this one? Okay. All right, so I got Tony Santillan, Andrew Benintendi, DJ LeMahieu. There's a Johnny Cueto. That's cool. Look at that one.
Oh.
You see that? It's called a metallic because the outside's a different color. Yep. There's a Willie Adames. Looks like he's about to spike a volleyball, doesn't it? Okay, Andrew McCutchen. I've got one of those with him having a different colored sleeve. It looks like a candy cane on his arm. Joe Musgrove. There's a Brandon Marsh. That's a good card. And then George Springer. All right, so we're going to split these up real quick. Go ahead and open the next one for me, buddy. Good job. Okay, so that'll go over here. Okay, here. All right, you're doing a great job, bud. Here, you work on that one. I'll open the next one up, okay? Oh, why are you being so careful? Good job. Okay, I'll give you that. Okay, so I got Joe Dunnant, it's a rookie. Yu Darvish, Luis Urias. Here, let's not take him out of the pack. Just open the pack for me, okay? Josh Lowe, there's another one of those. Nick Cafuanas with the metallic on the outside.
Oh, did you see this card?
Yes, I did.
It's rainbow.
Where? Oh, yeah, it's got a red and green and yellow in the background. That's cool, huh?
Uh-huh.
There's a Dylan Carlson. Look at that. He got a trophy. It's called a Gold Cup. He's an all-star rookie. Means he's a good player and it's his first year. Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so rookie. Regular rookie. There's a metallic. All right, let's take a look at your pack next. Okay. All right, go ahead and hand it over to me.
First, look at this card.
Oh, you want to look at that one first?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'll put that one on top. Okay. So Diego Castillo.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good one.
It's rookie. That's why I wanted.
Oh, look at him. He's diving for a baseball. Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.
That's Byron Buxton. I've got one of those with his arm being a candy cane. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
Okay, Tommy Romero. Ozzy Albies. There's an O'Neal Cruz. He's a good baseball player. He's a rookie, too. Uh-oh.
What?
Okay. This is why I'm telling you to be careful with these, okay? I want you to take a look. You see right here how there's that fold in it right there in the picture? That's because we were a little too rough with the cards, okay? You need to be just a little bit more careful for me, okay? All right. We'll put him here. Okay, go ahead and leave it over here on the side so it's not in the camera view. Thank you, buddy. Nope.
We put all the trash in there.
No, because we want that to be right here, okay? Ozzy Albies, O'Neal Cruz. There's a Rizzo, Joey Wentz, Whit Merrifield, and Miguel Cabrera. Okay. You go ahead and work on that pack. I'll open this one. Now make sure you're nice and careful with it, okay? Jose Miranda, Juan Soto, Brian Lovestita, Josh Thompson. Ooh, we got another metallic one. Look at that one. He's got a cool jersey, too. Look at that. So Chicago White Sox. There's Reed Detmers, Mookie Betts, there's Richie Palacios, Luis Robert, and Nick Lodolo. All right, cool. Rookie base, rookie base metallic. Rookie base, rookie base, rookie. Okay, what you got there, bud? Let's see what you've got. So Adam Wainwright, look at his socks. Those are cool, huh?
And?
Oh, he's got snowflakes in there too, huh?
No, look.
Yeah, you see that? That's on all of them, see? Mm-hmm. That's saying that the Topps is the company that made them. So Josh Winder, Jazz Chisholm Jr. He's having a good time playing baseball. There's an Aaron Judge, Marcus Stroman, Jake Berger, Pete Alonso, George Kirby. And Jordan. Now, make sure when you're doing these, if you've got a card that's upside down, you don't flip it over, okay? Because the ones that are upside down or backwards are actually special cards. So that's part of why I was asking you not to take them out. Because see, right here is one of those special cards. I just happened to think of it. What kind of baseball bat is he using?
A candy cane.
Okay, that's a candy cane baseball bat. That's exactly what we want to see. And he was the most valuable player in baseball. He was one of two players that was called the most valuable player in baseball last year. So that's a really good card to have, a special card of him. How old are you, Spencer?
I don't know.
You don't know? I'm sure you know.
Five.
Cool. Mm-hmm. Do you like baseball cards?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's awesome. What else do you like?
Playing with my friends.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And sharing time with our dad.
Oh, well, that's really nice. Thank you, buddy. I didn't script that. Okay. Ready for this cool... Watch this. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. Now, what do you think that is?
Feel this.
What do you think it is?
Oh.
Look, you see the different colors on his jersey, and then you see that? That's a small piece of a Yankees jersey. And on the back, it says, congratulations, you've received a card from 2022 Topps Walmart Holiday Mega Baseball. The relic card is not from a specific game event or season, but that is a player worn jersey. That means that this player at one time wore that piece of cloth right there. Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Brian De La Cruz, there's Jack Swinski, Corbin Burns.
Mom?
Mommy's at a meeting. Where? And Matt Chapman.
Where?
We'll talk about it in a minute, okay?
Okay.
I'm
gonna go to the bathroom.
You don't want to finish this?
No,
well, honey,
I'm going to the bathroom.
I've got three more packs
and
here. No, I've got three more packs. When we finish this, you can go, okay?
Okay.
I'll scooch back over here, and we'll look at this one. I'll open this one. We'll try to go a little bit faster so you can get to the potty, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I can't really stop and restart this because it's already open. So Chase Joseph, Scherzer, Sanchez, Starling Marte, Nick Allen, Vidal, Tim Anderson, Schwarber, Ernie Clement, Hyunjin Rim.
Look at this
pack. Okay, yep. Go ahead and close them all back together, and we'll take a look at them all, okay? Make sure you're not taking them out of the packs so we can know which cards were where in the pack order, okay?
No, I was just...
So Machado. Kevin
I was just
Smith.
Looking for them.
There's a Wander Franco. That's a good card, actually, there. Alec Thomas. Reese Hoskins.
That's good.
Honey.
That's a good card.
Let's not rub your finger all over it. You just smudged it, baby. Okay, you can point without touching, all right?
Okay. You see that?
Yes, I do.
Snowflakes.
That's cool. It's called a metallic, remember? Mm-hmm. Okay, Fado, Reese Hoskins, there's Montero, Freddie Freeman, and Jose Azucar. Okay, last pack is the one you're opening right now, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whale patrol or a pop
tart? I don't know, honey. Let me help you with this last pack, okay?
A big bad guy puts big buildings under it, and Poplantis flows up, and there, and that's when the sea patroller turns into a whale.
Oh, a whale patroller. That's crazy. Okay. All right, so that's the last pack here. Let's go ahead and not scrape these up, okay? You just bent all of the edges of this. So let's not do that one again, okay? No. No. Just hang on. Remember, we're finishing this up. Say goodbye, and I'll go ahead and finish this one up, okay?
Bye.
Okay. Ian Happ, TJ Friedel. There's a Josh Bell, new Cleveland Guardian. I'm pretty excited about that. Blake Snell, Bautista, Gavin Sheets, Eric Hosmer, Matt Vierling, Logan Webb, and Justin Verlander. That is pretty cool. So we'll go ahead and split these up. And thank you guys for watching our little early Christmas here. Merry Paxmas to you, and hope all of you and yours are having a great holiday. Thank you, and we will see you on the next video.